Oh, yes!
Guilty!
Let's do some more Morrissey. And you know what? I mean, I must be honest. And we did say we thought there was some lip sync going on, but you guys were highly against that, which is fair enough. It's fair enough, guys, but either it was a bad link for us, or it was a bad link for us, because then
once it got uploaded, we got copyrighted for it. We got copyrighted a bit for it, and it was just like, it's like a pre-recorded track that gets copyrighted, so why? But everyone said it was live, so it's a bit confusing. So now we need to do another one. Everyone said, come on, do some Filipino people, and it's gonna fly up.
Oh, Filipino, so let's do it. Time!
Let's go, oh!
Follow us at Guilty on Instagram. We'll pop the little Guilty thing up around about here.
Let's go.
Just make sure you follow it and subscribe if you're not already subscribed.
Have you got your...
Thank you, guys. I've not got my water, but I do have my water bottle. You always put it on the floor because it's disrespectful. Right, guys. Yes, it's time to press play on Morrissey, Rise Up.
On the Wish Bus.
Wish Bus. Wish Bus. Not Wish Bush. Oh, that's a Yes! Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can find a
She's got a different voice than like the Aladdin one. She's
Well, obviously she's got a lot of diverse she's chords, okay, baby?
She's got diverse chords. She's like flexing her vocals differently.
Wow, she sounds very, you know...
She went from a Disney princess to queen.
She sounds elegant.
Well said. It ain't you, so you go walk it
out.
Is this her own song or is this a different song? Like, is this a cover? Have you heard of this?
Saying the voice is just there.
I don't get how she's been able to switch so well between, you know, like she was doing the Disney princess, and now she's got kind of that powerful rasp. You know,
like an example of the switching.
Yeah, go on.
Have you ever heard?
Wait. Let me go on.
Have you? No, this is to you.
Speak to
me. No, you need to be here. This is to you. I'm explaining it to you because these guys know that singers can change chords. So, have you ever heard a song called "Unscented" by Slipknot?
Yeah. Yeah.
So you know the guy. He sings a really nice, smooth chorus, and then he starts...
Yeah, that, I know, but...
It's just diversity. It's just changing
when
the
When you hit
chords.
High chords...
Bro...
She's flexing it
That's what a singer does.
I'm not...
That's putting, what a singer does.
I'm saying it in a good way. You know what I mean? You can see my face.
Oh, yeah, obviously it's good, but that's what a singer does. Look at that.
She does sound like an angel. If you can get her to sing at my funeral, literally. Watch from day one.
What if you die after me?
If you watch from day one, if I say shit like that, it means it. I mean it. It feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying. And I promise we'll take the world to its feet.
Move. I love that bit.
Which bit?
That bit.
What the? We can
walk out. The falsetto, baby. She's got such a big voice.
There's like, something that
you don't expect that to come out.
Something I love about when girls sing. I should have paused it. It's like after they hit a big note and come back down, it's like a little
sweetness.
Little sweet, little. Oh, I don't know what it is. It's not a squeak, it's just like a. Yeah, it's kind of like a squeak. I don't know. It's really nice. I like it. It's weird. It's weird to say it's like a certain noise you make. Nice. Elegance. She's granting wishes right now.
See what other people have. Emotion inside her.
I wouldn't say how has she got all this emotion just in the bus. I feel like I need to be in front of a stadium or something to be able to sing like this.
Well, more than a stadium's worth of people will be watching this on the YouTube, you know what I'm saying? And I'll do it a thousand times again. I cannot hear one note out of line. She has not hit one note.
Keep stopping from talking because I feel like she's going to hit a perfect note again.
Everything was perfect. Oh, it might be her song. It says Morrison there.
Do you think...
It says covers though.
Do you think this audio has been edited or she just sings that perfectly live?
No, I feel like that was perfect that time.
How old do you think she is?
20.
No, but really?
She looks about 20, you know what I'm saying? Pretty top of that.
I reckon she's like 26.
I can't believe it's taken us this long to discover the wish bus.
Yeah. Actually, the wish bus. Why can't I say that damn word?
Oh, I hope wish everybody bus. Can see the spit that just came out of Sam's mouth.
Did you see that? Yeah. I felt it. I didn't know you saw it.
That's why I started laughing.
Oh, I thought you were just laughing at yourself.
Right, so guys, if you have any other recommendations to do with the wish bus, please put them downstairs in the comments section.
Or Morissette.
Or Morissette. Even different people in the wish bus, that might be a good listen. But yeah, so far, second video on Morissette, and we're definitely liking what we're witnessing. So thanks for watching. Remember to follow us at Guilty. Comment the word peach or the emoji peach downstairs as well, and we'll be sure to heart it.
Yeah, give us some more Filipino stuff.
Yeah, so ciao for now, guys. Thank you for watching.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ciao.